Good morning, guys. Welcome to another beautiful spring day in Germany. Today I have the goal of making about 300 kilometers and I have designed a beautiful route around three lakes. I have never been riding in this area, but on the map the roads look stunning beautiful and I'm hoping for a beautiful riding day, and I invite you to join me on the ride. So the next stop will be Sorpesee. I'm really excited to see what will await me at the destination. But before that, the map promises some awesome corners. We have made it to Sorpesee. Let's see if there's any possibility to get down there a little bit closer to take a cool picture with the bike. Well, there wasn't any possibility to get a little bit closer to the lake, so let's just continue riding. Oh, look at this Aprilia. Really nice. Look at this. What a scenery. Wow. So peaceful. Better way could there be to relax on a Thursday, because today's a public holiday. That's why I'm out for a ride. It's perfect. Beautiful scenery, cool motorcycle, and good weather. What more could I ask for? Look, guys, the BMW S1000 XL, the second generation. I nearly bought a bike like this, but I went with this. did. Wow. Wow, those are exactly my kind of roads. No cars. Just 1.5 lanes, perfect surface, and lots of corners, surrounded by beautiful nature. It's like you're in heaven. beautiful lake.